tonight's tipping points. A federal judge blocks a law in Texas banning sanctuary cities. Bombshell revelations from Congress show FBI Director James Comey wrote the exoneration letter about Hillary Clinton months before the investigation was complete. And the Southern Poverty Law Center now wants to tear down U.S. Army bases because the bases are named after Confederates. You don't want to miss this. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me tonight on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.